What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So today we're going to be straining and destroying our emotional well-being here, trying to do the worst version of the Battle of Chang Bon Po. This is the hardest level in the game, both sides. If you're playing as Cao Cao, it's also very difficult. Here, I'll let the dialogue go for this one. Warlord Zhuge Liang repels the forces led by Cao Ren. However, now that he is secure in his conquest of the northern provinces, it is all too clear that it will be only a matter of time before Cao Cao turns his greedy eyes to the south. A cloud of dread spreads slowly toward the Jing province.
We need to decide what our options are.
Yes. What ideas have you come up with?
Cao Cao's army is vastly superior to ours, but his generals think little of our strength. That's their greatest weakness. Let's take them by surprise and attack their headquarters first. Then we can go in and steal their food and provisions.
This must be an example of how the world has turned into a pit of depravity. A man-eating tiger lurks in the area, so let it confront the Black Dragon.
What we need is training, if you ask me. We'll beat them at their own game. That's how we'll become victorious!
Let's take action.
I agree. Let's do it!
Yes, sir!
In a concerted effort to conquer the world, Cao Cao begins his march out of Juchang. Meanwhile, the Jing province has fallen into an abyss of misery and disorder as a direct result of the massive destruction they have suffered through. Overwhelmed by Cao Cao's army, Liu Bei is unable to press his attack. Instead, he heads for Jiako to recuperate and rebuild his ranks. Hearing the news of Cao Cao's imminent approach, Liu Bei's army collapses in defeat without so much as a fight.
How many battles we win, Cao Cao's army gets stronger! You'd think heaven was on his side!
Ah! Shut your mouth! How can heaven be on the side of a cold-blooded tyrant? He's heartless. He's out for his own gain.
Now even our loyal friend Zhao Yun has gone and deserted us!
I'm not surprised at that. He favored the restoration.
All that you want is Jiao Chen. It's all you dream about. I'm walking on a different path than you.
Bad news! Mason Yang and Zhuge Liang have gone and deserted us too!
No, that can't be true!
I heard they were seen heading toward enemy headquarters!
Mason Yang! Oh no!
Hey! Why don't you all take off and desert me too while you have the chance? I know that Cao Cao will be overjoyed when he hears the news.
Oh, brother! Don't you remember the oath we made? That day, in the Grove of Peach Blossoms. That was the day you took us as brothers.
Born apart on separate days. But when we die, may it be the same day. And at the exact moment,
we were once outlaws that were scorned by everyone. That changed. That day I decided I'd do anything for Brother Liu Bei.
Brother! Even if the whole world forsakes you, I will never leave your side, not even for a second!
Please, your crying has to end. Now stop it! Or you'll make me start crying, too!
My brother!
Yeah, this is gonna be how I feel after doing this. So, we'll get through the battle strategies, hold on.
According to the information from our scouts, the enemy is located here. If we attack Cao Cao's army head-on, we haven't got much of a chance. South of Chang Bon Po is Sun Quan's territory. One way or another, we need to get there. can make it here, then we will have a very good chance of winning the battle. But if your unit is forced to flee, then we will all be defeated.
I agree. Tell me what options there are.
Listen to my strategy. We will fortify the route that the enemy is most likely to take. I will keep this bridge open for you, brother. That will be your escape.
I have another way in which to serve you. I'll defend the shortest way through this valley, but I've heard reports that the enemy has a large cavalry, so time is of the essence.
Liu Bei, if you run away, then stick with me, of course. Our mines and my ambush will totally stop the enemy.
You must choose a strategy.
All right, so the way that this is going to be is pretty obvious. The worst version, for sure, is this one. Zhang Fei's is 100% the worst because crossing bridges takes an eternity, and they're running at you, so it's awful. Central Valley is going to be the intermediate one, and the Eastern Woods is the next because, obviously, she has mines and an ambush, which is great. So today's going to be the biggest lesson of strain ever. We are going to try to... We're going to try to do this the hard way. It's going to be very difficult. I probably won't talk much because I'm going to be very focused. I don't recommend doing it this way. This is me suffering, so you don't have to. Hope you'll enjoy the video. Only 8% of my viewers are subbed. Hopefully we get that up. And oh, this is going to be just painful. Oh my gosh. So, yeah, we'll see what we can do. Yeah, help me get to 1,000 subs. I'm hoping to get there by the end of the year. This is going to be brutal, so.
More soldiers have deserted? They're panicked by the enemies.
All right. Units, of course, betray us, as is to be expected. So what we're going to try, we may have to restart this. Let's try to just go ahead and get Zhang Fei to go through. See if we can make that work. Let's move her... back to like there. Let's get Guan Yu and have him move to the narrowest spot. So we're just gonna basically try to force them through choke points. That's literally what we're gonna try to do. We're trying to get Liu Bei to run. I think he is supposed to be able to make it. It'd be kind of stupid if he like literally is programmed him to not be able to get away. I'm pretty sure he can get away. So he should be fine. But it depends on if Zhang Fei actually can cross that bridge. But it also just seems like Liu Bei can't even... I mean, Yu Jin is right there. If Yu Jin starts fighting him, then it's over. Like... Okay, we may just start right over. We're just seeing if we can sort of save Zhang Fei. But again, look at that. Like, Liu Bei... Yeah, Liu Bei starts fighting Yu Jin. I mean, I think I might have to restart, honestly.
Everyone, fight with honor.
I mean, how would I have ever... Okay, so yeah, I have to restart. Because Zhang Liao's right there. Okay, let's restart. Thank you.
Let's go.
Advance to
if you're man enough to handle it, I'll give you the honor of a duel with me. What do you say?
Forget it. You're simply not my type.
I'm the one in your nightmare. Oh, come on, what's the matter? You're no fun!
Yeah.
Cow Cow. You will take...
Thank you. Then be my guest.
A duel? You mean with you?
Oh!
Tell me what you're made of. Show me.
Oh!
one here. It's ours, bro.
I beg to differ here, but I think I clearly have the upper hand.
We've eluded the enemy. We should be safe. Brother, we're lucky you survived that.
I know. Now we go to Ziako and plan our attack.
Huh? What was that?
With the victory, we... Lord Liu Bei, I am joined by my brother-in-law, Peng Tong, and by Huang Zhang, who is master of the Bow of Giant Strength.
I'm Peng Tong, and I am the cleverest fighter this side of heaven.
Please call me Huang Zhang, and do take pleasure in my service.
Strong. There's no way he can have the mandate of heaven. I'll prove it to you.
You mustn't continue to fight, Liu Bei. There are boats filling the Chengjiang River. Cao Cao is putting everything he has into this battle. He's going to destroy you all. You just have to get out of here.
Diao Chan, are you on a boat too? Answer me, Diao Chan.